This is something special, eh? This is a Belgian product, chocolate in a bottle, but the owner, he will explain you everything about it.
So it's 100 glasses of Belgian chocolate inside. So in your nose you will have the hazelnut cacao, but in your mouth you will have the only ones, so it's the food taste. And then the chocolate is coming back. It's ideal like a dessert with strawberries, but between us I can say 3 o'clock in the afternoon on the beach in the sun is perfect.
Come, come. Perhaps we can move a little bit over there and then...
So it's the same.
Yeah, there's a big one. Big bottle, but states in Japan, in China, and Middle East, especially in the
I want to welcome the hosts, that means not the host here, but the host who hosted the whole morning, that is the Chamber of Commerce, Mr. Perich. I'm also very pleased that counterpart, the Serbian counterpart in Brussels, Mr. Idrin, Belgium and Serbia. And this is not the beginning, this is not the end.
My 30th year I won some prizes, and I finished in 2010 with 167.